Well, so it's the third session, and I think it's really important because, well, we've seen how difficult it is to achieve gender equality, to attract young women, but so we need gender equality plans and policies. We need to involve the institutions at high level, very high level, and to have a follow-up and evaluation of the policies and really train people, raising awareness, as you were saying. Otherwise, we will have a lot of ideas, but if you just have one person in charge of gender issues in a huge organization, it won't work. So gender plans, gender policies, sometimes you have also regulations at national level. So that is why I'm very happy to introduce Elise Brunel from the French Ministry for Higher Education and Research and Innovation. She will talk about national regulations, well, some numbers, of course. And among the national regulation, we've got also measures against sexual harassment. We haven't addressed this issue before, but I think it's important as well to, you need working conditions where women can don't feel harassed. So it's very important, so to have also regulatory framework. And then we have also a lot of European projects with a lot of ideas and trying to pooling this together, making not only recommendations, more than this, really organizing trainings. And I think Dr. Nickel from Institut Curie in Paris is an excellent representative of these efforts. She has a long-lasting experience in training researchers on these issues, and she will talk also about, well, the Libra project, her own experience. I think it's very important. And, well, myself, I'm, well, director of this small mission for the place of women at CNRS. But I would just like to show you a slide, because what we did at CNRS is that we set up really an organizational structure. And this is important. So the CNRS board of director is the decision-making body. And so if you want to implement measures, it has to be really high level. Then we set up a committee for parity and equality. So Martina Knop is co-president of this committee. And Emmanuel Royer, who was there for the second panel, is the man who is the co-president. So it's really a committee. It's 100% parity. So we've got 18 members. It's quite a small committee, but covering all scientific domains, which is important because sometimes it's not exactly the same. And so they will make recommendations to the board of directors and evaluate the policies implemented already or to be implemented. So this is a new committee, and we think it's really important to have it at a high level, very high level. And then, well, the mission for the place of women at CNRS, it's a small structure. So I would like to thank you, my colleagues, Mathieu Arbogast, whom you know probably, and Ilham Bounaira, so she's our assistant, and we've got Isabelle Dossin in charge of management of European projects. So it's a small structure, more dealing with coordination all of these different bodies. Then we follow up and set up also the gender equality plan. We provide reports, statistics, it's very important. We organize training sessions, raising awareness actions. So, then we also have a network of contact points in the different regions, because CNRS is their labs in the whole country, and we need really these national contact points to disseminate information and setting up local actions. So this is, I guess, really an important point to have a real structure and involve the high level, the top level of your institutions.